Hi there, Eric Bakker from New Zealand, the naturopath. Thanks for coming back. We're talking about Zonulin. So Zonulin is a particular protein made by the smaller bowel, and it controls basically the junction gap, how big or how small the membranes are between cells lining the bowel. So if there's a lot of Zonulin found, it means you could have a high permeability. If there's a lot less Zonulin found, there could be less permeability. This test is commonly performed as a blood test, as an Alyzer test, enzyme-linked immuno-solvent assay test. So a doctor can take a blood sample and then detect what your zonulin level is to see how high or how low it is, which again can determine to some degree of accuracy how permeable the small bowel is. I've just read some interesting studies though, showing a Swedish study, a recent one, showing people with high zonulin levels had no GI disorders at all, but in fact were just big people, large circumference. Remember gluten is one thing that stimulates zonulin production. So bigger people may be eating more gluten. I mean, who knows? Elevated zonulin is also found with candida. Another interesting study has shown that. So make sure that if you have got a zonulin problem, that you treat the candida yeast problem and also get rid of the bacteria, because they can be a trigger for zonulin as well. Thanks for tuning in.